here with Curley senior Rodney Petitt. He scored a spectacular touchdown in the third quarter. He ran up the one sideline, crossed the field, broke a bunch of tackles and scored. And then he also had a big play on a fake punt. They got a big first down for your team. They kept a drive alive and basically allowed you to score the clinching touchdown. Talk about the run, the big run that you had.
Hey, man, my team, it's just my team. They believed in me. Coach gave me the ball. I told him I'd do what he wanted me to do. You know, I executed. We all executed. Start with my line. I thank my line for blocking, you know. Hey, it's just, I had left it in God's hands.
You guys lost to these guys earlier in the year in a high-scoring game, 31-28. You come over here today, you don't allow a touchdown. Talk about your team's defensive effort.
Hey, man, we've been working on our defense all year. You know, we just kept coaching them, you know, told them their assignments. The coaches couldn't do it for them. They went out there and they showed their asses off today. Excuse my language, but they did what they needed to do.
And so now you go back. Curley goes back to the championship for a third straight year. You lost the first year. You won last year. You're going to face either John Carroll or Pilate. You showed you can bounce back and beat a team that beat you earlier, so anything can happen out there, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Congratulations. Rodney Petitt scores a touchdown and has another big run. Helps Curley to a 16-3 win over Boise Latin in the MIAB Conference semifinals. Thank you.
You're welcome.